Yeah, I'm Newt.
You ask a lot of questions.
This is power.
Oh, you think I look normal, huh?
What the f*** happened here?
What's up, guys? I'm Colson Baker. Machine Gun Kelly. On my better days. Welcome to the set of our new Netflix movie starring Jamie Foxx. Directed by Ariel Schulman and Henry Joost. Here come the rebels, the lost ones. In this movie, I play Newt. He's the reveal of what the power pill is. It gives you superpowers. Mine clearly is fire. So Jamie Foxx, he's trying to figure out where the power pill is coming from. The word on the street is that I'm the guy.
You alone?
Oh, we are.
Let me show you guys how I got like this.
There are two different stages of the character. Stage one, this is a healed version, signifying that he's done this drug before. And then he takes the pill in the scene and clothes melt onto his body. You've got LED lights hidden underneath the prosthetic, so they're actually glowing on set. When all the reflected light that appears on his body will be replaced with fire.
5 hours of makeup. Every day, every hour is a new surprise. This is my third movie with Henry and Ro, and they just are so creative that I trust their vision.
So I like didn't ask any questions. I should have asked so many questions.
Colson on set.
Let's do it.
All you gotta do is tell me who your supply is.
Huh, we got a deal?
Working with Jamie Foxx is by far the coolest thing on my list as an actor.
Great.
I'm excited to add this character to my resume. My boys are directing a badass Netflix movie. Their visions come to life 10 times better than you can imagine.